wondering, why you guys are washing the car so well and polishing it nowadays? Babe, help me use the paper on the mirror, babe. Yeah, babe. Let's see, help. See, one step. Let's see, help. Good work. Babe, show me, babe, how to do it.
He's a busy man.
Saturday then. This Saturday, I am going to crash through the line and go for a touchdown then.
He should pass the ball.
I am doing one play for them. You watch me then.
Okay.
When I take off my helmet, that means I am breaking down. And you watch me. I am going to crash through the line.
Great.
That's what I am going to get. That's it.
Big.
We have a meeting here in Boston. Wait till I tell this to everybody in Boston. And you guys with me.
And presently, you find they are all as different as A from B. What's the matter?
A young lady wants to see you, sir.
A young lady? What does she want?
Well, sir, she said you'd be glad to see her if you know what she's come about. She's quite a common girl, sir. Very common indeed. I should send her away, only I thought perhaps you wanted her to talk to your machine. I hope I'm not that wrong, sir. Please excuse me.
Oh, that's all right, Mr. Spears. Has she any interest accent?
Oh, something dreadful, sir, really. I don't know how you can take an interest in it.
That's all right. Show her up, Mrs. Spears.
Very well, sir. It's for you to see.
This is a rather big plug. I'll show you how I make it out. We'll set on talking first. Then, I'll take it down in a well-visible speech. Then, in proper mix. And then, we'll get her on the phonograph so that you can turn her on as often as you like with the written transcript before you.
This is the young lady, sir.
Why? This is the lady I broke down last night. She's no use. I've got all I want on the lingo listen draw. And I'm not going to waste any cylinder on it. Be off you. I don't want you.
Oh, don't you be so saucy. You ain't heard what I come for yet. Did you tell me I come in a taxi? Nonsense, you. What do you think the gentleman that Mr. Vivian cares what you think he is? Oh, we are proud. He ain't about giving lessons, not him.